absolute horror and desperation being witnessed on ground in Afghanistan. If we take a look at the visuals coming up for you on your screen as well, especially at the Kabul airport, where now there is a mad rush among Afghans to leave the country. What you see on your screens is a video of Afghan men climbing on and hanging to a US Air Force plane. Hundreds of Afghans can be seen running towards the plane on the runway, trying to catch hold of the wheels of the C-17 plane. The US Air Force has now taken control of the Kabul airport and the ATC. America is for now prioritizing the evacuation of its own citizens and staff. With scores of people teeming on the runway, the US had to use Apache helicopters to clear them. The choppers can be seen flying low and chasing people away. The plane finally took off, but people who held on to the wheels of the C-17 can be seen falling off the plane and to their deaths. So far, several people have died at the Kabul airport after firing was reported amid the unbelievable chaos at the tarmac. Amid the chaos, all commercial flights from Kabul have been suspended. Both the flights suspended to land at Delhi airport from Kabul are now officially cancelled. Gunfire at the airport has also forced some passengers into shelters as they awaited flights out of the country. Ashraf joining us live on the story. Ashraf, take us through the, you know, the severity we can see on our screens, the chaos, the crisis that's unfolding. Take us through the kind of desperation that the citizens in Afghanistan on ground in Kabul are facing right now.
Absolutely, Cheti. Basically, I have got some information from the people who were working for the Americans in the Afghanistan during last 20 years, some for last many years, and they are so much scared and desperate to leave Afghanistan. And most of the people who are visible in these pictures running with the U.S. Military plane, wanting some space in it, they are all those people who have, most of them are those who have helped Americans, mostly the translators, because we have seen when Taliban was invading inside the Afghanistan, their prime target was those people who were helping the US Army in the Afghanistan from different provinces, and also the Afghan Air Force pilots, because that was a strategy by the Taliban to target those people so that there could be a kind of a fear among these two sections of the population. One, those who have helped the Americans during their operations in the Afghanistan for last two decades, and second, those pilots who were using the Afghanistan Air Force and
right.
bombarding the
right.
Taliban and other areas. So these are very desperate. That
okay.
is why we are seeing these kind of visuals where these men want to leave the country as
absolutely
soon as possible.
Ashraf, thanks for taking us through the kind of situation we're seeing unfolding, a human tragedy of epic proportion that's literally unfolding in front of our eyes. An Air India plane evacuated 129 stranded Indians in Kabul amid the Afghanistan Taliban crisis.